The killer seems to be progressing and honing their skills with each victim. But they're almost like trying to express themselves. Almost as if it's art.